guys this week, and they're working on this great quartet piece that happened to have a bass part. And I thought, well, shoot, this group is too good, and this piece is too fun for me to not get out on the action. So I'm going to play along with them. We've had a great time working up this piece. It's a collection of traditional Zydeco melodies, which is folk music from Louisiana. If you're a fan of Tabasco sauce or McElhinney's or Louisiana hot sauce, you know they grow a lot of red peppers in that region. It's a big part of the culture, a big part of the food, a big part of the music. So we've had a great time working on this piece. We're so glad that the camp director, Miss Barry, gave us a chance to play this for you. We hope you enjoyed Red Pepper.